Today, city leaders in Bangor will hold the first of three forums about public bathrooms. City councilors are considering plans to build six new single-unit bathrooms. One would be placed along Broad Street. The rest would be added to the city's public parks. The first forum scheduled for Wednesday, 6 o'clock. You can find more information about that meeting on bangormaine.gov.